I am a fucking rock star. Yeah, that's right. I'm a fucking rock star. Standing up here, strutting my stuff, and when I raise my hands up, adrenaline pumps up, the crowd goes wild, and when I say yeah, the crowd yells, hell yeah! That's right, baby. I'm a fucking rock star. But when y'all go home, and I'm still standing here, and I raise my hands up, all I hear is silence. And that silence is the loudest yell of them all. 'Cause in that silence, I can hear my heart beat. In that silence, I can hear my voice croak, my voice choke. In that silence, I can hear my tears falling down to the floor, crashing down like a storm. My mind plays tricks on me again. I'm a fucking flop star, fake star, fraud star. I don't deserve to be up here. I don't deserve your praise. I don't deserve your attention. It's that silence we all hear at the end of a bad day. It drowns you, drains you, sometimes destroys you. It eats you up whole. Self-doubt creeps up on you like a leech latching on to every positive thought, sucking the light out of it and hiding the switch, swimming around your pool of fears and feasting with the ghosts of your past, present, and future. But hey, you know what? Fuck it. Soon the crowd will be back. Back with the cheers and praise in our ears. Gone are our fears. And most of all, when we raise our hands up, adrenaline pumps up. We hear the rumbling of our blood pumping in our veins. And we shout together that we are fucking rock stars. That silence will never go away. It will creep up on you when you least expect it. But the crowd is always there. So don't forget to leave that gate open and let us in and let us roar that we